The Director of National Intelligence has admitted that the US government has used FISA courts to collect web browsing information. The Patriot Act is most well known for being used to justify mass surveillance of phone records, a practice that has since been ruled unconstitutional. Now, thanks to a written inquiry by Senator Ron Wyden, we now know that the Patriot Act has been used for internet surveillance as well.